Hi guys, everyone, Noah Cyborg here, and tonight I'm going to be mixing it up a little bit and I'm going to be playing some Jurassic World Aftermath because I've been playing a bit of a Final Fantasy VII Rebirth and I want to have a little bit of a palate cleanser in between that and a different game, and I really wanted to do Jurassic World Aftermath, so here we are, let's play. So I've been dying to do a dinosaur game for a while and thought, what a perfect palate cleanser to finally play this one. It's been on my list for a while. Because I know this was a VR game, and when I heard it was being brought to the Switch, I thought, oh, is it going to be another VR? And no, apparently you can... It's played like a normal game, which I'm looking forward to. It's, settings. Oh, yes. Keep subtitles on. Let's go for it. And the other reason I want to play is I really like the cell shaded look. Very like Borderlands and that. I thought I'll put subtitles on. On.
Perfect, that's attached. That camera's connected to my tablet. It's like looking straight through your eyes. Ugh, that cabin. Juan, I thought you fixed that door.
I did! I found the handle. It's there someplace.
Yeah.
Iniciando descenso.
Okay, Sam. We'll be descending low over the NMS center and landing at the north dock. Should be minimal surf. You and I will take a dinghy to the Ranger Depot while Carlos and Juan refuel.
And don't piss around.
Our pilot respectfully reminds us that Isla Nublar is still under quarantine.
Oh, is it now?
We've got 1 hour to enter the lab and recover the genome.
Hey!
Once the dinghy's loaded, it's straight back for takeoff scheduled no later than...
Mia!
What?
Look!
Look!
They're huge!
What? Okay, okay, just relax. They're not about to... Oh, shit!
They're rectangle! Mia, get the shoots!
I am! I'm trying! Shit, how many do we have?
Oh, there's more. I can see a claw.
Hello.
Bracing. Oh, it's acting like VR. At least I think so.
Carlos. Mia. ¿Dónde estás? Sam, you're alive back there.
Yeah, I'm cool. Oh no. You're screwed, man. Stop moving so much. You don't see me. I'm just gonna turn up sensitivity a little bit. See how that goes. Yeah, it's a little better. First things first, just want to explore. You know, now it's a bit... I'll just keep it at normal. Hey! I want to get closer. Look at you! Gonna munch that beef. Yeah, you're fine. So this looks like... Remember, I read something like it's a hub? So I reckon this might be the hub. Nom 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 nom. Yeah, sorry sir, I just really want to start doing more dinosaur games. Oh, he's gone. Or she. Just want to explore a little bit. I don't want to go. Don't want to rush too much. And what was I saying? I'm just amazed. Yeah, as I say, I wanted to start doing more dinosaur stuff, and this one was on the top of my list to play before I started committing to other things. And like I said, nice little palate cleanser for Final Fantasy VII. So I've played so much of it, I thought I need something to just change it up a little bit. Yeah, you munch that leaf. Yeah, we'll continue. very... very cautious. To lean around corners. Oh, it's going to be around this corner. I don't like that. Is something. Or is that me? That's me. Okay. Are you running up there? So I'm going to be hiding. I don't do good with these games, but I'm going to give it a good try. I mean, it's Jurassic Park. How scary can it be? Sit on the floor.
Sam, look around. Let me see where you are. Operations. Good. You're safe in there. I'm in the SIBO West service bunker. I tripped the alarm. They probably heard the siren in Costa Rica. I think my knee is broken. I can barely move. When I landed, my chute got caught and... We need to get a message out. No one knows we're here. I paid a fortune to make sure.
Oh, good job, idiot.
Power. Find the breaker room.
Whee! Okay, looking forward to the new Jurassic game. Although we only saw one trailer, and that's pretty much it, isn't it? Still, I'll play anything Jurassic Park. So I want to start doing more of this. So what's there? Quick turn. Oh, I don't like the... Cannot toggle sprint. No. Very well then. Very well.
It's 1967. Mesrani's birthday.
I was going to say, does that have some significance? Oh. So, 1, 1, 1, 1. 1, 9, 6. Password hint. 1, 9, 6. Oh, okay. That's because of I was being a dummy. Hey.
That sounds promising. Back to the console.
What's through here?
On the wall. See that map? The NMS Center is split into sections. Zone A is residence and corporate.
Okay.
Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. That's my life's work. But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now. That leaves B and C. Transport.
So I'm here.
There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet.
Okay.
Head back to the breaker and activate transport.
Seems anything... I'm looking forward to the... Wait, where was it? Was it going back here? Yeah. I just want to see what's outside. Yeah, I got the Jurassic Collection. I got a copy from the actual Limited Run site, but I've just put a pre-order down because I've got my JB's going to get some in, so I thought, why not? I'll get the collection on PS5 and Switch. That's going down, trip down memory lane. Definitely going to be playing them as well. Like I said, I need more Jurassic content on me channel. Ooh, you seem good. Right, this must be like a... something for later.
Lockdown. There's not much power. Last thing, the center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom.
Ah, okay. It's gonna be in that briefcase.
Yes, that's it. Attach it to your wrist. Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be.
Okay.
Okay. When you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport, then ranger station.
Transport, ranger station. Gotcha. So what about down here? I guess it's not important. The heartbeat's gonna get a bit annoying, but it's fine. Beep boop 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 beep boop. Remember seeing D-pad up. Still around? Where are you hiding? Yeah, he's funny. Alright, so transport, there we go. I actually don't know how long this game is. I think it's just a couple of hours.
I think those painkillers finally kicked in.
Good.
So this used to be the welcome concourse. Keep going. You'll find a way through.
Dilophosaurus, one of my favorites. Hey! Okay, that was cool. That got me. Sorry. Oh, no. Ooh, big one. That looks like... I'm actually not sure. I was going to say Spino. Yeah. Maybe a Baryonyx? I don't know. I love dinosaurs, but I'm very bad with remembering all the different species. Nice. Gee, is there anything? Horror games to know what's going to happen. Just want to know. There's no way I can hide in there. Oh, okay. Good to know. So it tells me I'm going to be coming back here. Very well.
Nicely done.
Just ambience. You ain't fooling me. Yeah. What are you doing? Hey, you're a little colored one. Yeah, I can see what's going to happen, so it's... I'm going to be running back, and then all the dinosaurs will be out.
Monorail. They always brought in yellowfin tuna from the dock. It drove the birds crazy along the coast when they smelled it coming. When we evacuated, we were so lucky. Right after the last boat, the Indominus tore through the track. Even if you got it running, it's a death trap.
go there yet. Let's have a little explore. So I wonder what that one does. I wonder if it's like a sonar. Boom.
The Ranger Depot. I never came here. It was one of six, seven stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer. They were.
Ooh, what's that? I'm just waiting any moment now. Just gonna have a dinosaur come out. A raptor.
Hey, you see that?
I'm assuming the green button, but I'll just have a look. I can hear them.
You want the comms tower. Keep going. There should be signs.
Have a little look. References. That looks cool.
Shit. Don't move. What the hell is she doing here? Okay, move forward quietly. You'll be fine. Just don't let her see you. Keep going. Stay low.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Okay, I was terrified of Oakwood, but this isn't really... I think because I know what it is, because I'm such a big fan of Jurassic World and Jurassic Park, so I'm not as sort of terrified. Oh, hello there. Oh, the tail. Yeah, we're done.
There. The vent.
Oh, shit. Fish.
Live trials. We bred three. The growth was inhibited. They were just for internal testing. No one outside of the center even knew it. Not Hoskins, not Owen. And sure as hell not the public. Look, hate me later.
I will.
Right now, just keep moving.
I will. You bastard. I'm never usually good with these kind of games, having to like run around, stealth and that, but if I like a series well enough, I can look past it. Because, yeah, Oakwood just terrified the hell out of me, I just couldn't do it.
Pack storage. Look around. Bet there's something you can use.
Really? I must have gotten through then. So I wonder if each area is a different dino. So this is like the raptors, and then you'll get the T-Rex. What are you? Nothing. The big obvious light on that item.
Damn, keep looking. There it is.
What is it?
A virtual interface. It's a prototype built by InGen. Mizrani wanted to roll them out to staff, but it got stuck in development limbo. That'll let you connect to all kinds of stuff around the center. Panels, computers. Plus, it turns on things at a distance. Kind of like a remote.
Yeah, distractions. See, so it goes green.
The control box. Try it.
Hold to activate.
Cool. Just remember, it takes a few seconds to recharge.
Does it now? Oh, it takes a while. So I'll drink while it does. I could have just done this. Oh. Observe the pattern and repeat the sequence. Okay. I need to say it again. Dun, 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 dun. Nice. I won't waste it. Hello.
Hello.
Oh shit. I'm hoping I'm going the right way. I don't think I am. I'm totally not. Where is she? I can't see her. Okay, I'll stuff that up, for sure. Right, this is fine. So basically I just have to go through when... So I'll open it and then I can make a run for it. Just something about cell shading, I just love that effect. Looks good on the dinosaurs. I thought I was going to open the door. Okay.
Walk. Do not run. She'll hear you.
So, heck, look. Unless I have to stand up. It takes a while. She's like, what is this noise? What is this contraption? What is this enemy talking to me? Get a little hop. Okay, so come get me. So what do I do? I wonder if there's another one in the area. I reckon there's another one. Another distraction, I should say.
Damn. She's not gonna budge. Try the virtual interface assist. Can you distract her with anything?
Hey, button. Okay. Okay, okay. So when did I push it? I do not want to push that. Oh, it looks like she's gonna stay there. Or not. I might need to restart. Oh no, okay. Crouching just to be on the safe side. Yeah, I'm really liking this. I like how it's not cheap, but it actually gives you a chance to. Okay. Like, it gives you a sort of. What am I trying to say? Like a chance, and so basically, some games, it's like you run, and it's like you try and figure things out, and it's. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I feel like I'm... Okay. I'll just wait for it to finish talking. Maybe I'll think of what I'm trying to say. That's cool. Yeah, a lot of games where it's like... The game punishes you. Where this, I feel like this sort of gives you a bit more of a freedom to explore in that. Because, yeah, there's so many games out there, it's like, I feel like it's unfair. Especially when you're trying to, like, figure things out and try and be sneaky. Like, with the, like, example out there, I stuffed up, and it's like, yeah, I'm definitely, right, I'll try and figure out different ways to figure things out, but some games, it's like, you just, yeah. I'm going to stop talking now, because I sound stupid. Yeah.
Maybe it's still on the LAN.
The LAN.
Try using the VI assist.
Okay. Rotate the dial to remove the interference.
Yes, there.
Hey. What if I don't want to? That's rude.
Okay, more important things. First, run a network diagnostic. There should be an option. Okay.
Okay, local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls.
No. Where? Okay. Just gonna pause here because I'm really dying for the toilet. Already we're back. Let's get to it.
You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right?
Just like a... Yeah, Resident Evil 2 remake. This is exactly like it. I need... There we go. That's what I was trying to find. Hey!
Okay, that's doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer.
Shut up.
Check the diagnostic. No signal. That's fine. That's fine, I know this. The IT guy was a friend, and saw this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs.
Of course.
It's okay, you got this.
Of course. Use the Nemesis to proc. So I'm assuming this one? It lights up. Jeez. Listen out. Hmm. just seeing if it comes out. I think it is. Through here. Just in case. Sneaky. Just wait, they'll hear me step. One back in the other room. I swear I can hear one. Can hear one. It's close. What if it's outside? Come back inside or what? Just trance. As soon as the door opens. So I don't think it's come back. Just give it a minute. It's gotta be outside. Or is it over there? Thank you. No, it's definitely inside. Oh shit! That made me jump. Oh, it's gonna make me do all that again.
NMS Ranger Station.
It's fine. I know what I'm doing. So it's gotta be. I think I know where it is. Oh. Huh. There. Oh, it's all done. So, is he still here? Okay, it's here. There it is.
Do your thing.
Just gonna wait to see if he comes in here. She. So a little drink. No, I don't think it is. One more? Come get me. Catch me.
Okay,
is this the other one? There it is. Right, now I know it.
Okay.
I'm glad it sort of, I'm glad it checkpoints. It does help. I don't know how quick it's going to be. Bitch. Please don't see me. It's gonna see me. Alright. I should have ran into the little locker. Is it gonna be that nice and let me have it? Nice. Okay.
Dropped alignment. Once more, the control panel. Perfect. It's syncing. Listen, I want to play one of those files you sent. You deserve to know why we're here, what happened, and why I came back. For better or worse.
NMS Project Review, July 10th, 2012. In attendance, Dr. Henry Wu and... And...
Oh! Amelia Everett, computational genomicist. Sorry.
Under Dr. Mashir, you're mapping the Velociraptor genome. Tell me about that.
Finished, as of this week. Proceeding with protein isolation and live trials. We recently hatched a subject with elevated mesotocin, the social hormone. The AV tests are going well.
She's responding to conditioning?
Yeah. Yes, so far.
Interesting. Forget Dr. Mashir. From now on, you report directly to me.
Seriously? I mean, yes, Doctor. You know, you're nothing like I imagined.
I just know talent when I see it.
Wow. You sound so young. How are we looking? offline? How can...
Oh.
There's no fixing that. If the island tower's down, no matter what we do... Get back to the atrium. I'll think of something.
Okay. I hope there wasn't a video, because I thought it was just an audio. I'm pretty sure it was just audio, because I looked and there was nothing on the screen. Still here? No, I think it's gone. I'm shimming here. Should have.
I never imagined they'd still be alive. The center was locked down. They were sealed in. You'll get through this. You have to.
Huh. Or what?
For both our sakes.
You can actually sneak in.
Hmm.
Nice. It's going to return me to the hub. Yeah. I'm just going to check, because I just want to split the session. Is it going to... If I exit home... Okay, cool. Right. I'm just going to end it here, and I'll split the session, and I'll be right back.